because there's been a little bit of a last second emergency. Tell if I can hear me. Can you guys hear me?
Sorry for the delay. Having to clear up an issue with my parents' friend's PayPal. Game will start in 4 minutes.
I'm sorry again about this, guys. Give me just 1 second. started like half an hour ago. Had three people in here. I'm pretty sure one of them was me, and then two people left. So, yeah. The what? It's behind the raid again.
Welcome.
Alright. Now that we are finally in this, let's go. Terms of service. Audio sounds good. Let's get it. Bruh. Brightness. There we go. Nah, I'm not gonna bother with any of this. I'm waiting long enough. Yeah, you just need people to see it, and if people want it, then, I mean, it's kind of what art is. It's...
Yeah, but I didn't think anyone would want
this. I had a family once.
Wait, people...
A wife.
Yeah. This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
I really don't want to skip this.
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Tally. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the rings of power.
Greatest myth of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king. Perhaps that pain was what connects us. I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. in the fires of Mount Doom. A ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
What's wrong, my love?
Sorry, baby.
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
What's your name? Lord of Death.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Is it finally done, the initial cutscene?
Talion! Talion!
Please?
I will find you.
Okay, I need... Oh, God, I need to start up these... Subtitles! Yes! Oh, hey, the... controller makes it bad. Okay. Alright, subtitles. Check. Everything else? Irrelevant.
Yeah, spider there. One of these things looks at me wrong. I'm gonna kill it.
Doom. Dead.
Nothing here but you
need to keep quiet.
I need to keep quiet.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Crap.
Never know what you'll find here.
Talion.
Okay, so
Talion.
I'm just gonna assume that I need to go down this way.
What was that?
That was nothing. You shut your mouth.
Murder my brethren.
What up, Kate? How you doing?
We must defeat her. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm not gonna throw off the other one. That's not loud.
Ranger.
That's people. Let's see what's see that scene.
Those are the imagination!
Oh. Well.
Come, Talia. Free me.
Let's come up here. Nope, wrong side. Best way to get down there. No, the stealth. Not gonna be doing really any of this game stealth.
You can barely handle it.
Right. Sure, that was the best thing to do. Oh, and it was. Cool. Shush, my prince. Spiders everywhere. All of my spiderlings.
You doing, Maya?
Celebrimbor, what has been done to you?
You've kept us waiting.
Free him!
Spider does not forfeit his prey, Ranger. Not unless the greater has set before it.
I have no idea.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
That doesn't sound brave.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the ring.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
This means something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
Oh.
Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Wait, was that premonitions about Inquisition?
Minas Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Okay. There is no fall damage.
I'm down here. There. His mind is weak. What? Who leads the search for the Palantir?
He will always be surrounded by his gang of grunts. Cool. Dead.
My captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go.
Never understood why grabbing their throat made their heads explode, but never once questioned it. Oh yeah, I'm not worrying about stealth. Murder! Ow. remember how to get my murder on. Don't you look over here. Don't you look over here.
Submit!
Them, they'll fall like all.
Oh.
It's the Grey Walker. I thought he was dead. He is.
Got in the bow.
So L2 to aim the bow, R2 to shoot. Oh, get out my face.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
Right. Not exactly sure why that had to happen, but you know, semantics.
To target the captains.
That was weird. Gotta go fast. Too slow, bro. Rolling around at the speed of sound.
It's close. The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Aha.
Nakra.
Nakra. Do you guys hear the stuff that goes through the controller too? Like, does that count as game audio?
How's my audio, guys?
It's called the Palantir, and it's why we're here. The city is just an obstacle between us and it. You find the scene stone.
Beetle. Hacker.
One man? Gondor should have sent more reinforcements.
I'm talking.
You're too
talking.
Late.
Can you hear me?
Nah, Clark.
It's good.
For Gondor!
Savvy.
I will avenge my brothers!
Who are you? Why are you there? And... Nope, there's...
You will die here, Orc!
How do I... Wait, pillar?
You will never take my city!
I interrupt something!
Yay. I did it. Me. Not her. Kill stealing asshole. See, victories event is more powerful captains result in higher quality gear. Sword. Cool. Huh. Okay. I'm cool with that.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Venus Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talia.
Don't fall behind, Talia. We've lost enough men today.
Well, that little introduction into...
Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut up our
battle.
Sergeant Tarantor's going to need our help. Let's
not that
move.
Bad. So I wonder if it's all gear-based or if it's gonna have the levels like the last one did too. Because I haven't seen anything about experience yet.
By the way.
Like Shulam's vision.
Murder you, if Sauron's murder you, Atlantia. All of Middle Earth will share the same fate.
Grab you.
Where are you? You are butchered!
You're a bit quiet compared to the game.
So let me turn down the game audio a little bit. Oh, I saw that. To about here. Alright, let me know how that is.
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Die, you miserable demon!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat! Cut every one of them down! To the gate! Push them back!
Sergeant Dagon, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy frogs.
Closing the gate could keep you out. Silly Uro. Bye. I'm out. Go Speed Ranger, go Speed Ranger, go Speed Ranger, go!
The archers provide support.
Square, then release. Ooh. How's the audio now?
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here.
Good.
Our inner wall is our strongest. We have doubled their archer.
You can't match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Oh, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes. Of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Hennethan.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious at all
costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
Ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethil, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time you tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
So it does have the same skill system. Oh, it has a similar skill system. It is not the same. Okay. Oh.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Alright. Whatever. Let's continue. Lap. Order kings with captains. You can hunt for XP and gear. Oh, yes. Captains can be found in the world by their skull icon or by undertaking nemesis missions. Highlight story quest and press X to set as your new objective. I don't want to. I want to kill people. Let's do... one, and then a story mission. Okay. I don't want photo mode. Go away.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethil. Okay. We will shift the tide of war.
These orcs carry valuable loot. I hope it's them, because they're running away. That one's just stuck in the corner with them, so I'm I'm just gonna leave that to it.
You're up to. I see in ways you can't even imagine. My eye pierces earth and shadow, and my arrow shall pierce flesh and sinew.
Okay, that was kind of wordy.
Well, me and my blood brother take it in turns. One does the killing, the other gets his pick of the entrails. My turn for the fun bit.
Right.
You want to be killed?
Nope, no, those one.
Wait for the maggots.
Nope. Ow. Okay. Can I, like... Thank you. Okay. Apparently... Ow. So... Oh, get out of my way! Thank you! Oh, no. Oh.
Meat for the maggots!
No. Oh. Why do you have to do this? Okay. Okay. No. No. I'm out. I'm out. This guy hurts. I can. Gotta go fast. Alright, so, like I was saying, we're gonna do a story quest so we can get some gear and not die, because, you know, that's great plans. Glad I came up with it. I wonder who this guy is. Oh, it's you. Bye. All the way up there. Cool. Yep.
The
Did you clean the weapon racks like the captain ordered? Yeah, that's the point.
Got him. Bye.
The wall.
Oh. Now I don't know what that button does. We're just gonna pretend we didn't see that.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir, but we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return.
Wonder what they look like. Last one. Up, 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 up. So it's right, and it's up, and
this
there we go.
This city is built on the ruins of
first
my
try.
Kingdom. Yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There, I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Let's go down there and mess some guys up real quick. Oh, they're back. they are not happy with me.
Your arm braces, your lungs heave. Take a deep breath. I'll put a hole between your ribs and watch it seep out.
Okay, let's not. Bye. I want none of that. I want none of that. Bit. Okay. The intel. Cool. Terrified of executions. Huh. Kill yourself. Get away from me. You. Almost got him. Don't want it. Bye. Where am I going? Where am I even going? I wasn't even paying attention to the quest tracker. Nearby. Hup. And hup. Okay, where? Other side of that wall? Got it. I'll get there the long way. Because that's the safe way. Bye. Okay. Alright, give me 1 second. I need to figure out why. Why is the scrub not getting in here? Figure something out. What do you mean leaving mission area? I'm going up here to where that marker is. What do you mean leaving mission area? You only need to click once, fool. Leaving mission? What are you talking about? What do you mean? Twitch don't kill my vibe. Twitch don't kill my vibe. Alright, I'm going down here. Okay. Well, now that I know that.
If anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far.
Oh my god. Kate, would you be able to do me a favor and help Monty get to the stream? Because apparently he is having issues. And I can't do this while I'm trying to get him in. Kill enemies, gain Wraith. When your Wraith is full, press L and R3 to unleash Elven Rage. And... ooh. Ooh. Megusta.
When Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Oh. I thought that was a person. Blessing. Bless you.
Our ring is not marred with his shadow. It is perfect.
Maya, can you walk Monty through the steps to get to the stream? Apparently it isn't working for him.
The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there, she may be able to help us.
Let's see. Oh, go away. Enemies. Train enemy in combat. Medically collect loot. Let's see. Combat. Multi-time counters, knock down enemies. Let's just go this. Yas. Okay. Oh wait. Let's see. Oh, I should have gotten that. Oh, let's level up real quick.
Yay, one sec.
Alright, thank you.
Look at my face.
Where did you even come from? Where did you even come from? You know what? I don't even care anymore. Yourself.
Always calling for aid. What orcs lack in cunning, they make up.
Okay. Oh, can't even get rid of that. Whatever.
In numbers.
Well. Those numbers are a little smaller today.
Let's see. you. Shadow of the Past. Ruth Dunn. Yep. Cool. Nothing. Memory. Door. Cool. Okay. Nothing important yet. Okay. There. Nope. Also nope. And nope. And I'm just gonna do my thing over here. Fast travel. Yeah.
The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
Really? In the middle of battle, you're gonna make me do this? Of execution. Hi.
The talk is chasing me down.
Let's go ahead and grab this, and then I will murder you. Okay. Now you can die. Let's go this way.
We
should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
The Seeing Stone. Ooh, I might level up after this.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Adrian, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Hold it. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for me to see. We didn't even know your name.
Talia.
Gondor thanks you, Talia. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father is hidden.
There's nothing safe, hidden, or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Apparently you can.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Okay. Okay. How do I get through them then?
We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
Fire there. Oh, fire. 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 Ow.
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talia, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Can I just shoot it with an arrow? Nah.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
Oh. Okay. Well, that sucks. Cool. Ow. Okay. Okay. Now I go up fight the siege beast. Jesus.
Let's see what this thing can do. Here they come.
Beast is in range. Destroy it.
Did I not destroy it yet?
Siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
Let's move quickly. Well,
this should help.
I guess that needed to be a thing. Well, at least a double jump. Cool. Oh, the physics of a double jump. Oh, he's only level 4. Nice.
They won't last much longer. Press the attack! Oh! Like that!
Venus Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find
the
planet.
Where is the next guy?
I was thinking of Gondor.
What? Okay, no clue what that was, but, you know, it doesn't matter. That is upright.
More attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Okay.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
Not enough for them to destroy us. Just wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the seam stone. The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. Father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
We have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
If I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. If I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
Trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Ooh, a new region. Level a bit.
Her visions can help.
At least once. Yeah, yeah. Yes. What? Why? Story quest. God. Mother pus bucket. Okay. That's daggers. Blast. A might. Counters. Counters, counters. None of these are the one that I'm looking for. And executions, that's dope. But let's see. Stealth kill. Let's see. Fast strike. Ooh. Yes. Let's do it. Okay. So. Let's do one of the low level ones.
We need the ring.
Where are you? You're there. So, have to go around got flammables, vulnerable to stealth, and ooh, okay, he's easy. Let's avoid everyone along the way. Right. Let's go this way. Hoop, 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 hoop. I could, like, just mark him. Thank you. Okay. Okay, if you could, like, run and then jump off the edge, that would be cool. Thank you. Ooh. Doesn't look like there's anyone all the way over.
Treasures, lads, and no filching unless you want me to take your fingers.
Destroy those supplies and kill anything that gets in your way.
That was easy. Not quite enough.
He just killed us. Enemy man
filled. Yeah, he had to die already. Thank you. Let's go ahead and grab this intel over here. Up. 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 Ho-ho! Ha! Grabs are mounted without being weakened. Oh, let's do it.
So how's everybody doing?
The Red Arrow is one of Gondor's most treasured symbols, though few know just what it symbolizes. When our need is done,
arrow.
We can present.
Okay, no thanks. I'm in the middle of battle here. Thank you.
I wonder whether Rohan would honor this arrow if they saw it.
Difficult to say. Men have short memories. And shorter still in a crisis.